sense anyone?
He's in there.
He's not alone.
How many?
At least 5, heavily armed.
How you won't play this?
We need to make sure we don't endanger the senator.
This is a team of highly trained terrorists with nothing to lose. They won't hesitate to kill the senator if things go south.
Then we have to keep him away from the senator.
We need a distraction.
I can do distraction.
All right. You, Gambit, draw them out. Kitty, you're with me and Jean. We'll take her around the back.
You got it.
Gentlemen.
Right. After you.
Certainly.
First, we charge the car. First, we charge the car. After you.
Freeze!
On the ground now!
All right, both of you, on the ground now!
You may want to hang back. Things might get messy.
Last chance or you're a dead man.
That's cute.
Wait. No.
Watching a video game or something.
Who exactly are you?
Oi! Shut your mouth. Mind your manners, stand there.
What did you do to him?
Doesn't matter.
You better start talking, bub. Otherwise,
just stop!
I can't move.
Yeah. You know, Seto, eh? Not too bad, are you?
You're a mutant.
Not quite. Now tell me. Who else is here? Oi. Who else is here?
Jean. Scott. And Kitty.
Jean, Scott, and Kitty? They're your friends, yeah?
Yes.
You're here to rescue the senator.
Yes.
Pretty naughty. Sending you in here to take out my crew, wasn't it? That's right, though. They were rubbish compared to you.
How are you doing this?
Shut your mouth. I'm still talking. Arms at your side. That's better. You're my bitch now. Now let's have some fun.
Where to now? This way. Logan?
Run.
Get behind me now. Logan, don't make me.
Get out of here! Move!
Not without you! Get behind me!
What about Logan?
Don't worry, I'll take care of him. Logan, don't!
Wait, what you waiting for? Go help your friend.
Hey, mon ami!
What's going on? Why is Logan doing this?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure he's the reason. Stay here.
Alright, enough of this.
Everyone stop!
That's a hell of a gift.
Ace! Well, it doesn't seem to be working on you. Hey.
I didn't sense any other mutants when we arrived.
Oh, it's because I'm not. Not entirely. It's complicated.
What do you want?
Mostly whatever I want, really. Wouldn't mind you, though.
I'm spoken for.
So?
Why can't I read you?
Trade secret, my dear. Your telepathy just won't work on me. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Then how about I just beat it out of you?
Oi, Wolverine! Get off me!
Logan?
Kill her.
Good luck with that.
Logan, no! Please, make him stop!
Very well. Wolverine, kill all your friends. Save the ginger for last.
Oh, God. Logan, no! Logan, don't! Please, fight this! Fight this!
Not gonna happen, darling. Until he completes his task, he will stop. You can't hold him forever, can you?
Please, she's just a child! Make him stop!
You stop? After you're all dead? As you were. You know something? You're a real bitch.
Watch your mouth.
Where's Logan?
Go. We'll clean up.
What are we gonna do about this?
Is there any duct tape in this place?
Logan? Are you alright?
What are you doing here?
You ran off. We were worried.
I saw everything, Jean.
What do you mean?
When he was controlling me, I was aware. I saw how Kitty looked at me. How you looked at me. And then I saw your vision. I saw your blood on my claws.
It wasn't real.
That's not the point! I'm an animal, and that prick knew it.
He was controlling you.
And that makes me a liability. If I'm ever compromised like that again, who knows what I could do?
It wasn't your fault.
It doesn't matter! It still happened! What happens if someone else gets to me? What happens if next time I kill one of you for real?
You can't blame yourself for this.
I'm not. I'm taking responsibility. I've killed before and I've liked it. I know the difference between killing an enemy and murdering someone you love, and I... Not again. Not with you.
Where are you going?
I don't think it's safe for anyone to be around me right now.
Logan, you're not a ticking time bomb, and you're not an animal. You're one of us.
What? A soldier and a team of superpowered outcasts?
Family. You're part of a family. And after everything we've been through, as a team, as friends, do you really think any of us would just let you walk away like this? Look, I know you're scared.
I'm not.
It's okay. We all get scared. But you were there for me when I needed you. When the Phoenix took over. You and Scott and the professor, you all fought to save me. You never gave up. So why should I give up on you?
think about dying. A lot. I think about the lives I've taken. It weighs on me, Gene, every day. I don't think I can keep doing this. I don't want to be the Wolverine anymore.
Then don't. Put the Wolverine to rest.
How?
Just be Logan. Be the man we all know, the hero we trust. You're right, the Wolverine is an animal. But it doesn't define you. And it doesn't matter what you've done or what you're afraid you might do. We're the X-Men. We're all about second chances.
I don't deserve it.
Yes, you do. Do you hear me? You can be anything you want to be. If you choose to be the Wolverine, then that's on you, but own it. But if you want a life, if you want a chance at happiness, then let the Wolverine die. Let Logan live.
Let the Wolverine die.
Yeah.
Is Kitty all right?
She's fine. She's worried about you, though.
She's a good kid. Maybe I should go check on her. Make sure she's not traumatized or anything.
Sounds like a good idea.
Maybe I should get her something to eat, too. I don't think she had lunch yet, did she?
No, she definitely didn't.
Kids still like pizza, right? Is that still the go-to?
I'd ask her, but I'm pretty sure they still do.
Good. I know a place.